Am I reading this right? And they say that Craigslist had a GIMP giveaway. Is this something a bear should consider? You know, thinking about, running around, getting all upset about how I might have missed out on a GIMP giveaway? Or should I just keep my concerns on where I need to take a shit next? I don't think a GIMP gives a good fuck what I